Ghana for and then many miraho na many a break. Prince David was say, "She, who be me a? Come with me, searchy. And a big jam when you saw who be me a? I have so much respect for you, but for you to say this, I am highly disappointed and highly gutted in those very insensitive comments coming from you. See, say." Walk or tongue of voice, I'm a political party. Be now, please shut up and let wise people speak wisdom. We live in a country where we don't even have decent education for children. And you sit down there and you tell me to the country is full of greedy people, the country is full of selfish people, and if we fix ourselves, the country can be fixed. Really? Who wouldn't get greedy and yet selfish? And have a tongue of voice, I'm a political party. If you are not greedy and selfish, will you sell your voice to a political party, even if it's alleged, even if it's true or not? What you've tweeted or what you've written on your wall goes a long way to show how what a hypocrite you are. So are you trying to tell me that you don't see the problems in this country? Are you trying to tell me that you never sat in your vehicle driving on the road and complained to yourself about the bad roads we have in this country? Have you ever had a family member who has been a victim in the hospital because they tell you that there is no hospital bed for that family member to lay on and that family member will die? Have you had a woman friend in your life that will go to the hospital so we live in a country where we have poor educational systems. Free education, free education. The question is it quality education? And you sit in your home and you pick up your phone and you have the effrontery, the temerity to type and say that the country is full of selfish, greedy people and so we should fix ourselves and the country will be free. Oh, but praise. I really respect you so much. But today you showed me how low you can be able to near this Drew. Listen, let's not be dismissive of this issue. And the political party, this is not about MPP, NDC. We are talking about the country. Today the DSP is telling us, say, you're to me quiet demonstration because of coronavirus. Asuma, you're to me a campaign with Corona. When coronavirus was at its peak. Yeah, campaign. You got two of who Prince David was saying you were pantine, say gorilla. Share MPP t-shirt here campaign for two other. I don't mean to sound like this, but today I am pissed off. And I am so emotional about this issue. Prince, if you don't have anything to say, just shut up. Just shut up. We will not sit down for this NDC MPP people to be sponsoring counter hashtag that fix yourself. What are we fixing? Let's not be dismissive. Let's be discerning. If the government promised us this, then they come and tell us what it is. Yet the economy. The economy is not good, and when we come, we will fix it. You have come. You have come 4 years. You see, you should even be grateful that this is happening in 2021. Because you have 3 more years to do something for this country. What are you telling me? Then you come and stand and say, fix your attitude. All those of you who are saying fix your attitude, hey, if you don't have anything to say, just shut up. Just shut up, Prince, and all the other people that are saying that we should fix it. If you sold your voice to a political party, some of us, we have not sold it, and we will speak and we will stand for this country because this is what we have. This is our country, and we will fight tooth and nail to ensure that the country will be a better place for the next generation. The country is full of greedy, selfish people. Why are you said then Chemayase? Who? Please. We if you can't, just shut up. Let descending people who risen. And ka who baby or tea crassy or kuri. And anka ukona ukodo koko. And anka wobakot na forma techem. And throw from anka me can't chem I should fix my attitude. Me fix me attitude na petro call from. Me fix me attitude ni yenya road wagana hana. Prince. Huh? Just shut up. Now, dear, Sakodje, Hone Sabra, Nessabekan Pasia, Samonahona Abeti, the impudence.